with Porush Jain, the founder and the editor of Sportskeeda. It's a website focused on sports, and he's going to tell us how a media organization today can be focused yet make profits. It's a funded media organization, so there is, we'd like Porush to give us some tips on what media entrepreneurs looking to venture into the segment of sports can do, should do to get funding and to sustain them all.
Well, according to me, there was any right time for any media entrepreneur to start. This is the right time because digital has kind of brought the big entrepreneurs, the big media companies and the small guys on the same level because of technology. I was just researching myself on can Sportskeeda start an OTT player, and the technology is not that expensive. It's not that only Hotstar or a big media organization can afford that technology. So actually technology is a big level, and if you are, you are an expert in any niche segment, any news, any area where you know there is a lot of audience, and you are one of the person who can bring in the best news out there, I'm sure there is business out there.
What makes India like sports? You think that the business of sport sells in India? Why?
Well, definitely, it's changing. So, thing is that I compare it with US. In US, it's culture. In India, it's also hobby. It's tending towards become a culture. I have heard a lot of times, every time, India is a one sport nation. I think now people kind of do think twice before saying that, because now kabaddi, football, golf, everything is picking up like anything, badminton for instance, right? I feel India is entertainment star. Sports is obviously one of the most successful entertainment sectors, and the only way for sports is away and all. So Sportskeeda actually specializes in all sports, our wrestling, our football, our tennis, all these sections have millions of readers. Right now we do with 15 million unique users. From a small site, I did it in 2009, we are now 85 people strong. So yeah, I guess sports is changing.
Sportskeeda is a funded website, yes. Is there any challenge you feel that organizations, especially media ones, face when they're looking at funding? Is there any sort of tip that you would like to give? And also, what are investors really looking at when they're looking to invest in media companies?
See, investors look at only one thing. They look at finances, they look at profits. In the end, married to finances rather than any other subject. So you have to be very clear of what is the scale your business can go to. If you are just a hockey website, so you have to be very clear, can my hockey website become a $10 million entity or a $1 million entity? And to reach that, what is the level of funding I need? And if I only need 1 crore, I don't need to go to a VC, I need to go to an angel investor. So you have to have clarity in thought of what are the numbers of Sportskeeda, what are the number of feature report, all the competing sports website. You should be very clear of the domain you are working in, the finances that can happen, what are the turnover of the companies competing in. And once you know what you are into, I really don't see why a media, why an investor will not be interested.